The TXID has a distinctive double tone to indicate a low battery. If the battery is low, you must replace it straight away. If the battery becomes so low that it can no longer be used, it will keep repeating the low battery warning continuously. This is also transmitted to the receiver.